Welcome to Gyananganga e-learning platform. As promised to you, our today's session is on the theme Quality Guru Dr. K Ishikawa. Before starting our session, I will request all the new members who are watching our video first time to go through the complete video. And if they like our video, they are requested to like, comment and subscribe our channel. And don't forget to press the bell button to get the notification of newly uploaded videos on our channel. So friends, let's start today's session on Quality Guru, that is Dr. K. Ishikawa. He born on 13th July 1915 and he died at the age of 73 and on 16th of April 1989. He was the citizenship of Japan. Dr. K. Ishikawa was known for Ishikawa diagram and quality circle. Dr. K. Ishikawa is also known as the father of quality control circles. Frequently asked question on quality gurus and on Dr. K. Ishikawa are as below. Dr. K. Ishikawa pioneered or invented quality circle in Japan. Dr. K. Ishikawa brought two sub-steps in the four step of Deming wheel, that is, he revised the four steps of PDCA cycle to six steps. He also wrote the famous book, What is the Total Quality Control? The Japanese Way. He believed that as long as there is a workplace, quality control activities must be continued. Let us see the few statements used by Dr. K. Ishikawa. First one, age of excessive caution is over. One who cannot enter the new age of crossing the bridge cannot be the top manager. I will repeat the statement. Age of excessive caution is over. One who cannot enter the new age of crossing the bridge cannot be top manager. The second one, engineers who pass judgment based on the experiment data must know statistical method by heart. I will repeat the second statement, which was used by Dr. K. Ishikawa. Engineers who pass judgment based on the experimental data must know statistical method by heart. And the third statement is, variability was a fact of industrial life. I will repeat the statement. Variability was a fact of industrial life. Few more statements of Dr. K. Ishikawa. Elementary statistical method consisting of seven tools has to be used by everyone. And 95% of all the problems in a company can be solved by the use of these tools. I will repeat that statement. Elementary statistical method consisting of seven tools has to be used by everyone. And 95% of the problems in the company can be solved by the use of these tools. Famous statement of Dr. K. Ishikawa is, quality control begins with education and ends with education. Brainstorming, flow diagram, milestone chart does not belong to elementary statistical method described by Dr. Ishikawa. Dr. K. Ishikawa created a course entitled of How to Use Experimental Data. Friends, hope you like our video. If you like our video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe our channel. And press the bell button to get the notification newly uploaded videos on our channel. More videos will come soon. See you soon, friends. Till then, bye.